There is no school equal to a decent home and no teacher equal to a virtuous parent. For most of history and in different cultures, the education of children at home by family members was a common practice. Enlisting professional tutors was an option available only to the wealthy. Homeschooling began a resurgence in the 1960s and 70s with educational reformists dissatisfied with industrialized education. When the atmosphere encourages learning, the learning is inevitable. Homeschooling allows you the freedom to step off the highway of learning.
Hi, I'm Veronica, and right now I'm doing my Bachelor in Journalism and Mass Communication from NISCOT Media College, Ghaziabad. And previously I was a homeschooler. I began homeschooling in 2013, I guess. So I was in 7th standard when I began homeschooling. We are 5 siblings in my home. My brother, myself, my 2 of my younger sisters and 1 of my younger brother. And you know, all 4 of them were very thrilled and excited to start homeschooling. But as for me, I was sad. I had the fear of losing my friends in school. I had a gang of friends in my school and I didn't want to lose them, because if I start homeschooling, I really thought that I would have to sit inside my home. But you know, I was actually wrong. It was not that I just had to sit inside my home. I could roam around everywhere. I could travel to many states. And as for friends, I made lots and lots of friends because my parents took us for secular homeschoolers conference in the national level. We usually had this every year, once in every year. So like going there, once we went to Indore, and there I made friends from Indore, from Dehradun, from Goa. They were all like-minded people just as ours. They too were homeschooling. And that's how I made many friends, and even friends from my neighborhood. And I never left my friends from school. I had friends from school too, like the friends whom I already had. And so like the fear that I had that I would lose friends was actually wrong. So you know, I actually began homeschooling because all of my siblings were so thrilled, so excited, and they were like pushing me, "Didi, let's do homeschooling. It would be so awesome, super." And I don't know, they had never done homeschooling, but I don't know from where that energy came inside them that we should actually start homeschooling. But yeah, finally I began homeschooling in my 7th standard and completed homeschooling 3 years before in my 12th standard, and it was so amazing journey of mine. I still miss homeschooling, you know, studying at home, traveling to many places and learning through life experiences, learning through practical way of living. And sometimes like people usually ask me that what is the difference between school and homeschool. So I usually say that there's vast difference between homeschooling and school. There are both pros and cons of both of them, you know. Some are like really good, school is really good. But for me, I would say yes, homeschooling was the best option that my parents took.
Yes, it is different because here they learn from the environment, from the family members and through life experiences.